Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to add timestamp link in YouTube description on mobile. If you have just created a long video and want your viewer to be able to jump to the specific part of a video, you can easily add timestamp links to your video description. Just follow these steps and you'll be able to do it. Open up YouTube app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on your profile picture at the top right corner. Click on YouTube Studio. Now click on the menu icon at the top left corner. From the menu, select Videos. Choose the video where you would like to add timestamps and click on it. Now tap on the pencil icon at the top. And click on the tab next to pencil icon. Here you will be able to edit video's description. Now add exact time of a video which you want to link to. I will just type in 000 intro. Then I will add 15 seconds the guide. After adding all of your timestamps, just save it. Now people will see a clickable timestamp link in your description and will be able to jump to the specific time of your video. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to add timestamp link in YouTube description on mobile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.